Today we're gonna make a homemade toilet bowl cleaner. All we need is water. We need water, baking soda, and castile soap, and 3/4 cup of water inside. And we need castile soap. I use Dr. Bronner, 1/4 cup of castile soap. The next.
Soap.
We put all the ingredients inside, and the essential oil, 1 teaspoon essential oil. And we just need to shake it. I'm gonna shake it. I have my little helper here.